दैट इज एग्जाम्पल सर, नंबर कितना था सर लास्ट क्लास? मैंने अचानक कहते थे 30, दैट इज से 35 पर समथिंग इट वाज। पहली ब्रैकेट नेक्स्ट पब्लिक, द नेक्स्ट वन इज सॉरी आई हैव टू शेयर माय दिस वन, आई हैव टू शेयर माय, आई हैव टू शेयर माय प्रेजेंटेशन आल्सो, दिस इज नाउ एंटायर सेशन, ओके देन दिस वन, देन नाउ सर नोटपैड इज विजिबल टू एवरीबॉडी, सर नोटपैड इज विजिबल,
यस सर विजिबल,
ओके सर नाउ प्लीज राइट दिस एग्जाम्पल, यस सर प्लीज राइट दिस एग्जाम्पल और ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस बिकॉज द एग्जैक्ट डेफिनेशन आई हैव नॉट सेड, आई विल सेड आफ्टर द एग्जाम्पल, सो देन इट विल इजीली अंडरस्टैंडेबल। पब्लिक देन गोज टू स्टैटिक, दैट इज वॉइड मेन ब्रैकेट, द नेक्स्ट वन इज स्ट्रिंग आर ए ए आर जी एस, नाउ कर्ली ब्रैकेट नेक्स्ट। नाउ केयरफुल ऑन दिस लाइन, इंट ए इज इक्वल टू, int a is equal to 10 by 0, so int a is equal to 10 by 0, this line is okay or not sir? Can anyone explain this line, this is correct or not? Last class I said if there is any mathematical operation or arithmetic operation, the answer maximum of operand one data type, 10 ro ke maximum na ra int, 0 ro maximum ke na int, tale kete likhe left hand side re ए समस्तंगर जे मैक्सिमम छ, सो दैट आंसर गोज टू नाउ आईएनटी, तो ऑन दिस व्यू आई एम राइटिंग इंट ए इज इक्वल टू 10 बाय 0 इज करेक्ट। नाउ लेट मी राइट दिस वन, देन सिस्टम डॉट आउट डॉट प्रिंट एलएन ब्रैकेट डबल कोट दैट इज गुड आफ्टरनून ब्रैकेट सेमीकोलन, देन आई एम राइटिंग सिस्टम डॉट आउट डॉट प्रिंट एलएन ब्रैकेट रे ए। नाउ can anyone give the answer for this, what will answer for this now? Acha one more line let me add this, system dot out dot println bracket that goes to hello, that's a hello Odisha University, that's a W, that's a anyway bracket this much. Now can anyone give the answer for this, let me save this file, I'm just waiting, so let me save this file. Can anyone tell me what is the answer for this example? Because I'm not giving the definition of this one. Definition I'll give you. Ex, that's a 35 dot Java. So please careful. This all files, you have to not to leave it to text document. That is the problem. So change it to all file because some of the problems my students has faced like this. So you change it to all files. Then you'll find the answer will be correct. If it will not change, it will be not correct. So ex35. Then dot java. So now let me save this file C drive OOU, then save it. Now what I should do after this, I have to go for a CMD, that is command line. I'm opening the command line now. This is now command line, as everybody know this is a command line, that is fine. That's a command line. Let me make a small one for this particular command line. So what happens on this command line, CD backslash, because I have to go to my folder. My folder is this. Go to Java C. That's a ex35 dot Java. Compilation. Careful, sir. Definition of exception handling. I'll come after this example. Compilation successful. Now run it. ex35. Can anyone tell us what is the answer now for this one? Can anyone tell us what is the answer for this particular ex35? If I run it, can anyone give the answer in my chat box, sir? Just I will look any answer. 31 it okay. 100 by 0 is undefined. Okay. Anupama madam says 10 by 0 is not defined. Okay. Any other answer? Careful, compilation successful. Because on this note, I have to create a definition of what is meaning of exception handling. First, it's a two words. One is exception, then handling. Create the exception, then handle it. Now, so 10 by 0 is undefined. Any other answer you are expecting? ओके नाउ लेट मी रन द एग्जांपल, थोड़ा देखिए ध्यान से देखिए व्हाट द आंसर इज गिविंग, लेट मी एक्सपेंड दिस, व्हाट द आंसर इज गिविंग, हेलो डब्ल्यू दैट इज प्रिंटिंग, केयरफुल, हेलो डब्ल्यू दैट इज प्रिंटिंग, द सेकेंड वन इज सेइंग अरिथमेटिक एक्सेप्शन डिविजन बाय जीरो, तो मैंने जीरो द्वारा डिवाइड हो पार ना, কোথায় আছে সেটা না এক্সাম্পল 35 ডট মেন তার ভিতরে আছে ও লাইন রে আছে নাম্বার 6 রে আছে তো আমার যে প্রবলেমটা আছে আওয়ার প্রবলেম ইজ ওয়্যার না লাইন নাম্বার 6 লেট আস গো টু লাইন নাম্বার 6 ফার্স্ট দ্যাট ইজ লাইন নাম্বার 1 দ্যাটস লাইন নাম্বার 2 লাইন নাম্বার 3 লাইন নাম্বার 4 লাইন নাম্বার 5 লাইন নাম্বার 6 সো হোয়াট ইজ সেইং না মেইন মেথড ভিতরে লাইন নাম্বার 6 রে আমার প্রবলেমটা আছে অ্যান্ড দ্য প্রবলেম ইজ ওয়াট না ডিভিশন বাই জিরো প্লিজ কেয়ারফুল হোয়েন আই এম রানিং দিস এক্সাম্পল আই এম গেটিং এ মেসেজ হোয়েন আই এম কম্পাইলিং ইট ইজ কম্পাইলেশন ওভার দ্যাট মিনস হোয়াট দ্য ডেফিনেশন আই টেল ইউ এক্সেপশন হ্যাপেন্স অ্যাট হোয়াট টাইম ইফ দ্য কোয়েশ্চন কামস এক্সেপশন হ্যাপেন্স অ্যান্ড হোয়াট টাইম আনসার ইজ সাপোজ টু হোয়াট টাইম নো কম্পাইলেশন হ্যাপেন্স অ্যাট দ্য রান টাইম দ্য ফার্স্ট ওয়ান ইজ এক্সেপশন হ্যাপেন্স অ্যাট দ্য রান টাইম দ্য সেকেন্ড ওয়ান দেখি হোয়েন দি এক্সেপশন এক্সেপশন মানে কোন না রান টাইমে মোর প্রবলেম হয়ে গেল হোয়েন দি এক্সেপশন অকার্স কোচে মার্ক করুন স্যার মানে দ্য কন্ট্রোল স্টপ এটু আগু যাওনি কন্ট্রোল স্টপস দ্য ফলোয়িং লাইন এটা ভেরি প্লেন লাইন তার উপর লাইন এক্সিকিউট হয়ে যাচ্ছে অপর লাইন ইজ এক্সিকিউটেড বট দ্য বিলো লাইন তার তল লাইনটা বিলো লাইনস আর নট এক্সিকিউটেড প্লিজ কেয়ারফুল যদি আমি ডেফিনেশন আসবে এক্সেপশন হ্যাপেন্স অ্যাট wrong time that is first when exception occurs the top of the lines are executed but the down to lines are not executed you have first definition of first part ta para part dekhando when any exception occurs it looks for a and looks for a catch but in this example I have not written any try any catch so java virtual machine হ্যান্ডেলস এবার জাভা ভার্চুয়াল মেশিন হ্যান্ডেলস দ্যাট এক্সেপশন হ্যান্ডেল করলা হ্যান্ডেল দ্যাট এক্সেপশন অ্যান্ড গিভস দ্য রিজন অফ দ্য এক্সেপশন এলং অল দি ডিটেলস প্লিজ কেয়ারফুল স্যার ফার্স্ট হোয়াট ইজ দ্য এক্সেপশন আই উইল রাইট ইন মাই নোট প্যাড দেন ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট ইউ ক্যান রাইট দিস দেন আই উইল গো ফর দি নেসেসারি মিনিং প্লিজ লুক অ্যাট দিস হোয়াট অফ দি আউটপুট আই এম গেটিং ফ্রম দ্যার আই এম ডিরাইভিং হোয়াট ইজ দিস নাও হোয়াট ইজ দিস What it is all about now? Exception, please check it now. Exception happens. This is now happens at a wrong time. Exception happens at wrong time, not compilation time. Not compilation time. It is our first part. If you have any questions, you will have to ask me. Because I have 5 examples, total of 5-7. This is one example. Exception happens at run time. Run kala bale dhara padla, not at compilation time. Jemti ama COVID hochi, dekhle jana padne, but at the test kala bale ko dhara padchi. Similarly, exception happens at run time, not at compilation time. At a first. Ta para definition, when any exception occurs. Occurs mane e example le 10/0. When any exception occurs, I'm talking about 10/0. Any exception occurs, control kon na stops, control stops, agu jibani, control stops with respect to that method, with respect to that method. Then what happens? Then if try, catch is there, then it will be handled in catch. If it is not there, jodha ek case not there, ta for example try catch dava, if it is not there, then what happens? Then exception will be handled by k na by jvm. And JVM kon dava? Now JVM will give. JVM will give kon dava se? Now name of exception kon heichi tara COVID heichi na tara khali kaso heichi kon is tara? Name of the exception. The next one is where code heichi inside where a case main method vitre where the next one line number ko line reichi line number in this case line number 6. রিজন দে দো রিজন কোন পাইছ রিজন কোন না ডিভিশন বাই জিরো ডিভিশন বাই সরি ডিভিশন বাই জিরো So after finding this, I can rectify that 10 by 0 should be replaced by which one? Not 10 by 2. He can order like that. So that by mistake which I written as a 10 by 0, which is because of this, I'm getting an exception. Control stops. Next lines are not executed. Then what happens? This exception object goes to try and catch. In this example, try catch not there. Then goes to JVM. I'm at the K-Parian-Setter. JVM will produce the reason, line number, and where it has happened, every details. So please check it, sir. First, look at the example and this particular reason first. And then definition also have written in that particular notepad also. So please check it and write in your papers. So what is the exception? Then how to handle this? What is exception? If this is come must, it will come in the exam, must. What is exception? Now answer, exception happens at a runtime. How to handle this? I have to handle the exception, of course, by try catch. If try catch is not there, then it will be handled by the JVM. But JVM will give what? The name of the reasons, name of the exception, the line number, and the reason, everything. This is what the handling. So some handlers are there, handlers try catch. Handler a message, this one. Who is going to handle? This goes to try catch. If they are not written, then JVM will handle the reason of the exception, line number, and where, everything. So please check it. This is my example number one. First you study from this side. First you study from this side. Then you come with the example. Then your question, please. Check it first. Let me go for the exam once more time because only very five examples are there. What is exception? Answer, exception happens at runtime. Prove it. Prove it. Karaychu upre. Compilation clear. Runtime re problem. So what happens? Now in this case, when any exception occurs, mark karantu, upper line exit heichi, next line, good afternoon is not printed. So control stops. The following lines are not printed. What the next one happens? The exception goes to the JVM as try catch not written. JVM tara message dava, set ame koi bane. But that message comprises of name of the exception, exception or line, and the reason. Taku dekhi ame kaun kariya sir mane. Now then let us go for the rectification. Then rectification. Then amu COVID hai live rectification. Go to the hospital and take the necessary steps. So now compilation as usual. So okay, no problem. Then I go for the example or running for Java C file name dot Java. Okay. Then I'm going for the running. I get every answer. Hello you, no problem. 10 by 2, no exception because the answer is 5. So because of the no exception, the next line executes. So good afternoon, must. Then error hello ketachi na 5. So that also prints. So please check it. So on this example, ask all the 18 students, ask every questions. If at all you can ask the questions and try to understand this example, other examples are very easy in this particular concept. Kahar kinche pacharaj sir mane, please ask. One second, let me repeat this. What is the exception? The exception happens at runtime. That is semicolon misko doche, that is a compilation time problem. But it is sabu thik ach. But the problem or runtime. Tala me belavle jani parivani. What I should do? Write this example. If any exception happens, what will happen? The next line to this is not executed, and exception is handled by the JVM. If not written try catch, then it is handled by the JVM. If at all I have not written any handlers, it is written to handle by the JVM. JVM kaun dava? Name of the exception, the region of the exception, and the line number. After finding these things, then I understood by mistake I have written 0. I should go to some numbers. So I went to 2, then I find other answers already, and good after 5. All as usual is all understood. Now, any questions, please, on this particular exam? Please don't share. And the okay. Anybody has, sir, any questions, sir? Anybody has, sir, any question? Because this one, please try to understand. Everyone requesting to understand this. Lalit Kumar Sahu says, yes, everyone, I need, please write yes or no. No, because the other examples just follows. Nothing much. So I want this one to understood first. Can upper yoda SEO, but next to that, all related to this one. Once you understood this, the other example surely easily understood. Lalit Kumar Sahu says yes. Anupama Madam says yes. So please, everyone requesting to answer. Go. Praveen says yes. Okay. Santosh says yes. If you have small doubt, so please say me. I'll repeat it because the second example just ditto on that. And once you understood two examples, everything and every examples are easily understood of this topic. Okay. Now, probably others are trying to understand. Anyway, I got a good response. Now, let me go for the example number two. That will help you to understand or clear for this the next particular example. Help you to clear everything. Now, class example, for example, say 36. Curly bracket next. Then public, then static, void, main, bracket recon deche. Now string, that is RA. Suppose you're writing double A. This will work or not? Please tell me. After some time, we'll see. I have not written today ARGS. I've written some other names. Double A. Whether it will work or not, you have to tell me. Look at this example. I have written something called handler. Try. I'll detect. First, see the example. Then I'll go for the reverse. Reverse will be easy after understanding the example. Try. Last example, same. I want to do. I want to copy this. Then system dot out dot println bracket double quote that goes to PK, just a name of mine, then semicolon. Then I'm writing int A is equal to how much? Now 100 by 0. The same 0 the K. Then I'm writing system dot out dot println bracket A. Get the answer as here. Then you have to tell me. Then system dot out dot println bracket, that goes to print println bracket double quote. Good afternoon, bracket, semicolon, end. That is end of the try. Then I'm going for catch. But careful, what I'm writing? I'm writing ARITH, METIC, arithmetic exception, that is E. Then curly bracket. Then I'm writing here, then writing which one? Now E dot get message. Sorry, E dot print, P-R-I-N-T, print. S-T-S-C-K-P-R-S-C, E dot print stack press. Then I'm writing system dot out dot println bracket E dot get message, M-E-S-S-A-G, E dot get message. Then I'm writing system dot out dot println bracket E. So please try to understand this end of the catch, end of the main method, end of the class. These two examples, sir, if you understand this, total exception handling is over. Last example, I believe you understood. In this example, I have provided a handler, which I'll dictate to after some time. Just to try to understand this, then we'll go for the expansion of this example. Then fine. So have a look for this example. Then for the next one, then Java C ex36.java. Now it should compile. Yeah, sorry, somewhere mistake. System dot out of println spelling is bhulachi ga. Good up. P R I and print ln. Okay. That's a print ln. That's a print ln. Control S. Now let me go for this. Print ln. So that's a compilation's over. Now compilation over. Now I'm going for the run. Java EX36. Can anyone tell us what is the answer now? Can anyone ask what is the answer now? I have doubt. Okay, Pradyumna sir, I'll talk to you, sir, a little later. So I have a doubt if exception in main means. Okay, I'll tell you. Main means, Pradyumna Babu, just try to understand when you written a question, if exception in main means inside the main method. Tar mane hoche, jo exception amar heiche, that is happening inside the main method. Upon dekhando, 10 by 0 in the previous example, there the exception happens. And that is written or happens inside the main method. That is why it is written the exception happens in the main method. Pradyumna sir, understood? Code hamar exception hai chi, select code method with rich. Previous example, exception or inside the main method. That is why it is written exception inside the main method. Now, look at this example now. For the answer, can anyone tell us, sir, Only difference is last example, I have not written any handler. In this example, I have written a handler, exception handling handler. Last example, I am depending upon the JVM. This example, I am depending upon myself. Last example, catch provided by JVM. This example, catch or handler is given by me. Null example, pura samanach. Madam sir, can you tell us what the answer? Take a dekhe da. System dot outer println pk. Print karyo, sure print karyo, pk must. 100 by 0, exception hai galaive. Once exception happens, a parallel line of chalivani bond. Then quad JVM say, looks for try. Last example, not there. So going to JVM. This example, it is there. It is means handler. So it is there. So goes to the catch. Try ra pakhar dekhanu sir. Try the side likha hai ji catch. Durer nahi. Side just next. Try and then catch. Then I am written a name of the exception. Name of the exception I understood. Je thoda mathematics achi. Thoda tara naam da hoche arithmetic exception. Ela gradually ami jandai pariya gradually. Then so accordingly I have written the name of the exception. So once exception happens, goes to try, goes to catch, and say jo exception that happens matches here and enters. Enter collaborate mark on the. I have written three different amo tinta likha compulsory nine. Three different ways to know the reason. What a comment code, which is just let me comment this one. Three different ways you can understand the reason. Last time JVM was given the reason. This time I have written something to know the reasons. All three lines are responsible for the reason. This line also gives you the reason. Once again, 10 by 0, having an exception, 100 by 0, here exception, goes to try, goes to catch, but condition match. Kon likha ho ta bhitu challa a line da execute karyo. A line ra meaning kon tar meaning ja hum lekhchi, it will show me the reason. Last time JVM thila, JVM do thila, bartan it is me. I have written some line to show to get the reason. Just okay, compile the data. Then look at this. Let me run this example. Then your questions will after this. Then look at this for example, 35, 36. Now have a look, sir. Okay, printing is here, that is printing. 100 by 0, that is exception. A thoda print hovani. Goes to try and goes to catch. But inside the catch, what is happening? Age land. Look at this line. This line, now it is executed. Eta k, that exception. So exception, kaun print korche? Look at the reason. Khali print korche. Name of the exception and the reasons. In the line number 9, the concern, jadi mu aku lekhuche, I'll get the reason, but missing the line number. Teno, eta eta bhala noe, not very good. Let us see the other one. Ye bhi reason dawa. This line also will give me the reason. As an user, I'll get the reason. Ke dekhya, eta kete better achi, bab kharap achi. Because this line will give me the reason of the problems. Kaun dekhla sa dekhanda? Only khali dala division by 0. Neither name of the exception, neither line number. So it is also not good. Takvi bond kar dawa abe. Upada dekhya. Now let us see the other one. And then you have to tell me which one is the best one. Because my intention is to get the reason of the exception. My intention is to know the reason of the exception, line number, everything. So have a look. I'll explain you one second. But first you look at this. Now, Java save file name.java. Okay. Now look. So this line, that is e.print stack test. What is giving now? It is giving me the name of the exception. That is giving me the reason, division by 0. Also giving me line number inside the main method. Tal dekhon sa line number, line 1, line 2, line 3, line 4, line 5, line 6, line 7, line 8. Line 8 rachi. So this line means school lander. This line gives me the full details. Whatever the JVM has given, a line type is sayadoch. Matan sir, madam, mani kon sir. If I'll try to handle my try catch, yadi mu lekhya badhya ali, tal you tell me sir, which method I'll write it. Shall I write get message or shall I write print stack trace or shall I write only E? So can anyone give me in this example, so which line I'll handle right so that I'll get the full details of the exception with the reasons and everything. Answer is what? answer is supposed to be print stsk press. So the a line time likhuchi, then what will get? I'll get full everything. I'll get full everything. If I write other two, I'll get the information, but that is all partial. Once again, sir, two examples. I'll just let me have a other example also. Did I go side to side? Okay, just discuss kariya. Then look at this other example also. Look at these two examples. Just I'm putting side to side. Just I'm putting side to side. Previous example and this example. Almost same. Previous example, no handler. This example is handler. Joda ame likhiwa. What is handler? Previous example, exception occurs. This example, exception occurs. Previous example, exception occurs and following lines are not executed. Set out tara dharma setup. So following lines are not executed. That is true. Previous example, that exception object goes for a try and catch, not there. This example, exception object looks for a try and catch. Yes, it is there. Previous example, try catch not there means where it goes to JVM. Here, it is handler is there, so no need to go to JVM. Previous example, JVM gives the total message, role, line number, reason, and the name of the exception. And here also, if I write this one, if I write which one, now print stack trace, I must get the same answer. So previous and abhitra difference konachi. Now previous one, I have no handler used. And this exam, I have used a handler, jar nathla try catch. Please try to understand the example. Tavre nishyam pachari, some questions to you, or you have to ask me the question first. First, you check this question is, what is handler? Sorry, what is exception? Now exception happens at the runtime. Once the exception happens, following lines are not executed. Then looks for the handler. Do I mean what is the handler? Handler. Who is the handler? Now exception handler. The alien. What exception handler? Number one, OJK. Now try catch. You got a handler. Second handler ke. This is now try hyphen. Finally, yeah, out handler. Aggressive. Thin over handler ke probably out of handler. Fourth one ke. THROWS. Each chapter handler, four of the handlers are there, which is used in my exception handler topic. Tango Kamakon only helps me to understand the where the exception is or related to that. Solve the amukariapata. Solve we have to do. They will not solve it. Kaliati help karibe. Then which line and where the exception are occurring. So please check it. Did example, previous example, JVM handlers. This example, my handler jar naji try catch, that one handles. So please check it. Anybody has some question, please ask me first on these two examples. But I believe you please ask me some question first on this topic. Next example, previous one is this and only anybody has some question, please ask me. One question is already has come. Let's see what the question is. Santosh, why a instruct? Okay, now sir, Santosh sir, so when I'm writing string ra, that is my string is a class. Now side to that I have to write my object name by reference name. So whatever you want, because java lik par sir, whatever you want, any identifier jo type lik par le bhi chalo. So on that I mean args are very comfortable, so fine. But you can write string to jahan adava, any identifier you can write, but don't start with a number. Jo rule time identifier mein loge thile, so don't go for things or keyword. Apart from that, you can use any word in this particular place because it is called as the variable or identifiers. So identifier ame jaha bhi dei pariya, the args static a popular hai, so that is fine. And that is, so look at these two examples, and this example I have written args, and other example have a look, I have written double. So that means I can have a reference of any things. Upon it, SS likhle chalyo, ki chare DS jaha mona echa likhle chalyo. But this is what not a problem because it's a reference name. I mean, joda particular identifier hai. So that particular rules has to be observed. So on that ground, you can have anything, ARGS or ARG or anything. Santosh Babu, clear, sir? Santosh Babu, Santosh Mishra. Pradhun, there's a difference between error and exception. Okay, I'll come to that. That's a common. So Sarah is asking me a question called difference between error and exception. Still, I'll give you the answer. Please wait. Age example of Soru. Tapra Munisha has the difference between the error and exception. Surely I'll come Pradhanova, but just give me 1 minute time. In try block, is it possible to print system outer println dialog? System outer println. Okay, inside the try block. Inside try block, I'm the lucky, sir. Inside the try block, I have written. Jodhya me, sir. Suppose let it make it 4 now. Make it 4. Now tell me what the answer now. Let me cut this line. Now please tell me what the answer in this case. PK will be printed or not? This PK have written inside the try. Yes, printed. 100 by 4, 25. So that means 25 will print, yes. System to outer print, good afternoon, of course will be printed. So tinta print as your PK, 25, good afternoon. All three will print. Let me go for this now. So I have now solved this lines because I got an exception and change it to 4. So compilation, that is finished. And at the runtime, what the answer? PK will print, no exception. So PK, 25, then followed by good afternoon. All the answers now going to print. All the three. PK, GA, that's a 25. All answers going to print. Sir, I hope your questions answers is understood. Pradhanabhav, yes, you can write now. Please don't share anything. Koda sir, sir, good sir.
Sir, 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 learner man go pai. Apanon go pai no. Learner man go pai.
Okay.
Student man go pai.
Okay.
Apanon go pai no. Okay, sir. Sir, jo dita keyword hoche, sir, excuse me, one question from my side. Throw out throws.
Amma asi sir. Sir, apare asi sir. Mata sir, ita go, ita sir diya sir. Ta apare out question asi error or exception. Ta apare apanon question ko asi. But sir, out tikke apare asi sir. But then now, please ask me questions on this ground. Upon one, no, Pachele, what are Mupachere, but heavy questions, sir. So, this is to everybody, sir. So, look at this example. First, I'm trying to get a question already more pending. Hilani error or exception, tarcon meaning out a start just Pachele. That's what is the difference between throw out throws. So, I'm Nisha, I'll surely cover today. This is within my today's this one. Or, are what a bad example question to Pachele, sir? Then I'll move to first error or exception. Then I'll move to try finally. Then I'll move to throw throws, sir. Throw throws are last, sir. Tabre samap kariya. Sir, please check it. Kahar kichi gote. Very nice question, Tavitraj, sir. Very nice question. Jadi dhari par nande munde pachar, sir. Look, sir. If I'll not write JVM, sorry. If I'll not write try catch, message jaha astala, writing try catch also same thing. Without writing try catch, same answer that is getting. I'm solving it without writing try catch, same answer. With write try catch, also same answer. Talamu try catch kahi likhi, sir. This is my question to you, sir. Everyone, without try catch, jhaasla, with try catch, with same answer. Manipurji, sir, with try catch and without try catch, then why I'll write try catch? Question which pala, sir? Question Bhavan, sir, without try catch, same message asla. Try catch dela pare to same message asche ta apra mu change korche, that's okay, but message to mu pouch na without try catch re, then why I'll go for this? Can anyone give the answer? This is a very must question. Take dhyan de sir. Exam executions any answer from your side? Ye without try catch is same, try catch dela bhi same, kon pai mu try catch likhi. Our answer is example 3 asila pare, you will find very clarity that why I'll write try catch or why I'll go for the handlers. So take dhyan dyan sir. So look at the example tapram nishya asu error or exception or difference, then I go for the throws. Now please look at the example class example 37. Please everybody careful. 37, sorry, then curly bracket next, then public, then static, void, main, bracket, string, array, args, curly bracket next. Take a dhyan dhyan sir. Suppose I am taking the value from command prompt, int a is equal to args 0. Man porche sir, last class kotha itale, args 0 means I'll take the value from command prompt. The next one is which one? So int a is equal to, it has kind of command point jaha set a string ratio. So string s1 karda, string s is equal to args. Tag wame convert kare int re. Int a is equal to integer dot parse int. Please refer to last class. I am taking the value from the command prompt, which comes as a string. Then I'm converted to integer. Then what I'm writing now, int double a is equal to 10 by a. Same next line. System dot out dot println double a bracket, then semicolon. End of this particular line, this semicolon. It would have the try. There's a curly bracket, then careful. Try type with the one, sir. Nine. Try not give now. After some time, give it. So don't write. Have a look. Tapre like here. Then look at this now. Then I'm ending with this main method and ending with the class. Please look at this example. Very, very nice example. And probably your doubt on this try catch, or writing try catch, not writing try catch will be over. That is example 30. Get the cluster. Example 30. That is 7. Example 37. Dot java, that is okay. Example 37 dot java. Now please check it, sir. Dhyan dhyan sir, badhiya example da kahar kichi doubt ho je nishchay printer pachare mata hold kariye kan aap par bada easy dhyan dhyan pass ho jayega. Example ex37 dot java compilation ko dhyan dijiye. Please look at the compilation site, ex37 dot java. So now sorry, one semicolon I have to give it. So that's a compilation error. Now the question is already there. What is error and exception? I'll come to that. Now compilation part. The compilation is now okay. That's a compilation. That is okay. Now the next one is Java EX37. Jodi mu eti enter mardo uchu. Can you tell me what will answer now? If I'm entering over here, what the answer? Answer means I'm not passing any value. Have a look, sir. Kon asked answer? Array index out of bound exception. In the narrow as you array index out of bound exception 0. Meaning that meaning I should pass 2 pass calling. I didn't pass, I have left it. If the 2 pass karthani kata asthanda, that goes to 5. Have a look, sir, carefully. Then I'm by chance I have not written. What will happen? One exception creates. What happens now? One exception is created. Take a dhyan dhyan do. If I'll same example, if I'll not pass anything, my exception name is this, line number is 5. 5 mane code, sir. 1 2 3 4 5 here. This is 5. That is 5. Now please careful sir. If I'll pass 0, what will happen? As your string s will be 0, integer dot parse int also will be 0, but different as a string, that's int. But 10 by 0 not happen, so exception here. Then kata line 6 7, what exception? Arithmetic exception, line number 7. Have a look, sir. Same example, take a careful, sir. More meaning ho chi try catch lekhiwada kete joruri. Now this message are coming from JVM. This message are not coming from my handlers. Now I have written pk command prompt. I'm passing a string pass kar deli. Now s becomes pk. Parse and it cannot be done. So exception code as your line number 6. Tar na as your number format exception. Have a look or careful. Number format exception. Pk number format exception. Line number six. Tinda dinso mark on sir. This example has a 3 chances of exception. So the 2 pass kar dil okay, but chances of 3 types of exception may occur. Go could I mark on sir, go to array index, go to arithmetic, go to number format. My intention here is I want to show you difference between writing versus not writing. Not writing with answer as well, I can solve it. But writing or not writing a difference. Have a look, sir. The same example I'm writing with it, try catch. Take a dhyan dhyan do. Kaun itla first? Catch. Co type ra. Arith. A-R-I-T-H. M-E-T-I-C. Exception. A exception sir mani ketwada asio. Now, if I'll pass 0, I'll ask you. Tell me, how do you do, sir? Very nice example. System.out.println. A message more passive. For as a user, please do not pass 0 from command prompt, CMD. Command prompt to the 0 pass karna. This is a message I'm getting. Jodi mu 0 pass karli. Tapre ame kon dekhche madam sir mane? Ame dekhche jodi kichhi pass kariyani. Are index out of bound exception. So another exception is coming. Dhyan diyandu. Are index. Are index. Then out. Then out of bounds. Out of bound. Out of bounds na bound thala. Out of bound exception. ଏଇଟା କେତେବେଳେ ଆସୁଛି ଯଦି ଆମେ କିଛି ପାସ୍ କରିବାନି ଆମେ ଲେଖିବା କ'ଣ ପ୍ଲିଜ୍ ପାସ୍ ଇଣ୍ଟିଜର୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ କମାଣ୍ଡ ଆମେ ଲେଖା ଲେଖିବା ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ଇଣ୍ଟିଜର୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ କମାଣ୍ଡ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ କ'ଣ ଆସିଲେ ମନେ ପକାନ୍ତୁ ସାର୍ ନମ୍ବର ଫର୍ମାଟ୍ ପ୍ଲିଜ୍ ଚେକ୍ କେୟାରଫୁଲ୍ ନମ୍ବର ଫର୍ମାଟ୍ ଏକ୍ସେପ୍ସନ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ହାଜ୍ କମ୍ ଆମେ ଟିକେ ଚେଞ୍ଜ କରିଦିଏ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଗୋଜ୍ ଟୁ ନମ୍ବର NUMBR ଏଇଟା କେତେବେଳେ ଆସିଲା ନମ୍ବର ଫର୍ମାଟ୍ ଏକ୍ସେପ୍ସନ୍ ହ୍ୱେନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ହାଜ୍ କମ୍ When I got or when I have passed a string, tell me kon likhibi, please do not pass string from command prompt. Please do not pass string, string, string from CMD. Please take a dhyan diyun sir, tapra mate kahibe kota better. Now I'm going for compilation of this particular example because I made a change. Now I made a change, bound ki bounds tike manpurni, jadi bound hiti ho tale, adi likhi chu while. Curly bracket combat here, that is this one. Then next one, end of the main method, end of the class. One more class is missing. Then compilation. And then compilation is supposed to be over, I hope. Compilation, array index out of bounds, So just not able to recall anyway. The Java C file name.java. Please have a look. This is the example number next. Java C X37 dot spelling is cos the kid. RA index out of bound. RA index out of bound. The bounds. RA, correct. Now compilation's over. Now, dhyan dein sir, Java EX37. Suppose I'm leaving now something. Careful for the message. But this time, where I'll go? I'll go inside array index message. What am I the message? Dava, please pass integer from command prompt. Mark on, sir. If I leave it to JVM, I cannot get this message. Suppose I'm passing 0, then what will happen? It'll go inside arithmetic. Now, customize message. Customize means my message. Please do not pass. Yadi by chance mo mistake kadli pk de dile or any string, I'll get other message. So ithro madam sir mane kon sir writing exception handlers are okay pa likhiwani. If you not write, that goes to JVM and gives a broad message joda bujhwa sahaj nu for users. That can be understood by the programmers but cannot be understood by the users. So if I'll write a try catch from my side or handlers, then what happens? I can get the customized message. You have a last advantage of exception handler. If I write the exception handler, I can get the customized message versus not writing. Please careful. Example that you get into example, dhyan diyun sir mane kahar kon question achhan, please pach answer. On this three question pass, tapra mein asya, error of exception difference, tapra mein asya, throw out throws the difference. So please. Any questions on this first? Same example. In that example, I'm likhe che, jo the chance of the tinita exception asi pare. Don't pass anything, gote. Passing 0, gote. Passing 2, no exception. Passing a string, one exception. Kaunta naudaga, evda so likhe che. Jo the JVM upre chhade dava, se bada bada na rahe hasi, line number, blah, 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 imte hasi. Bujhya kosto hi jo. So if I am handling my exception, I can give my customized message. More joda icha, mu seta dei pari. So joda ki mata easily understandable, but customer can easily, but users can easily understand this. So better always to write try catch or handlers inside your application must. Don't leave it to JVM. जदि जेभीएम छाड़ देले ताले भगवान खाते छाड़ला होला लागियो सो लीव इट टू डॉक्टर्स नॉट टू द गॉड ऑलवेज सो केयरफुल फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर लाइंस तो एथु हम जान जे जहां जहां प्रॉब्लम कम टू डॉक्टर घरे रह के कॉलिंग टू द गॉड इज नॉट ऑलवेज सक्सेसफुल एनीथिंग एनीबॉडी हैज सम क्वेश्चन प्लीज आस्क मी फर्स्ट ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर थ्री एग्जांपल तापर मु आसी एरर और एक्सेप्शन डिफरेंस देन आई विल कम टू थ्रो एंड थ्रोज एट डिफरेंस देन आई कम टू अदर एग्जांपल्स प्लीज चेक इट एनीबॉडी डिस्कस if we pass double values okay if we pass double values okay now let me have a question sir first what this sir is saying if we pass a double values okay control s let us save it now pass a double values what will happen so 50.0 so this becomes 50.0 but then problem kon aise sir on this line can I go for this because one is int One is this. First, have a look, sir. Double value. How many pass? Kariye? That's a double. That's a 12. That's a 12.4. Compilation 12.4. Dekhon, sir. If I pass 12.4, then what is compilation successful? Compilation first. That's a compilation. Then fine. Then 30.5. 30.5 passing. So that string s is some 30.5, that is okay. Then what is happening? Now it is going for other one. Can I am arrow chamber gasella? Please pass. Do not pass a string. When a jo data under aslani, as a kahandra aslada, this is coming under number format exception. So I am empty message the variety. Please do not pass a string comma double. Then the empty hepare. Please do not pass a string slash double. In the message they do because this double also produces what number format then what I'll go for this let me change this compilation because double will pass that gives a number format exception then what will happen now it will be caught there please do not pass string or double so tapre mo change kar do sir then I can change it sir can double pass kale Praveen sir if I pass a double The exception name is number format exception. So I am coming to this side. Tell me, who is it? This is now coming under me. Then I'll write, please pass. Please do not pass string slash double. This data. For the agar aur yode kichhi do thoa sir. Tell taaku ita hai to likhe. So accordingly, I can modify my answers. Got it, sir. Thank you. Anybody has any questions, sir? Okay. If anybody has any question, you can ask me surely, sir, because these three is of understood means other coming three are easily understood. Ethre kichhi nahi, try ko jibe catch ko ase. And inside the jaha likha hai to match kariye, finish kariye. Chalo, sir. Now, next one. Careful, sir. Come to next one. Next live, difference between exception. I mean, this have a difference between what I say, notepad, the notepad. Now look at this. Take a look here. Just look at this. Take a look here. Exception. Careful. Exception is of two types. TYPS. Jo question tha thila hamara. Exception is of two types. One checked exception. CHECKED. Checked exception. Take a dhyan dein to. Then second one is unchecked. CHECKED. Unchecked. Exception. Checked exception. Unchecked exception. Checked exception. Kon? Checked exception means it is extending. TEND. It is extending to exception class. Okay, dhyan dein do. Exception class. Unchecked mane kon? Na it is extending. TENDING. Extending to. It is extending to runtime exception. Please wait. Dim in time then the finish over what the next one then here try tri try hyphen catch compulsory here try can catch lekha compulsory here tri try hyphen catch optional no likhli bhi chaliyo please careful tapre mu asi next look at this line pura hierarchy dhyan dena look at the hierarchy first is now object super class object Look at this one. That is super class goes to object. Object then The next one is equation throwable, throwable. The next one is now, that is called exception. That is called exception. One more, throwable has a child class in the name of equation. Now in the name of throwable. Also, throwable has another child class in the name of error. Or out a child class in the name of error. In the name of error. Take the hand. Exception tole dhyan. Look at this exception now. Exception tole down to the exception. There is a class called equation na runtime. That's a runtime exception. That is what a child class to equation na child class exception. That is a runtime exception. That's a child class to this. And then that's a child class to this. Then exception out a child class na koi de SQL exception. SQL exception. Then IO exception, then IO exception, then IO exception, that's IO exception, etc. And then this IO exception, etc. Look at this. Then error mark on, sir. Error has a some classes down to this error. What are like a verify error, error. The next one is a linkage error, error. That's a fatal error, FATL, fatal, error, like this. These are the classes, that's a classes under which an error. There's a verify error, linkage error, and a thou editor. Let me look at the next one, Tapram explain very pura. Inside the runtime, a child class could handle the child class or runtime. Child class or runtime is which one was sort lekuchi, arithmetic, ARITH, okay. Arithmetic exception. One. Comma de the lecture side. There's a next is comma. Comma goes to each one. Null pointer exception. POINT are null pointer exception. But then as you said, now my questions to you. In this diagram, if anybody asks this one, which one is checked exception? Which one is unchecked? Mane try catch lecture compulsory. Code compulsory. Now, Jahara extend korchi exception. Ki extend korchi dekhon sir. SQL exception ba IO exception extend to exception direct. So, e data hochi checked exception. Take a mo bracket like the ucheda that goes to checked exception. If this goes to ucheda, na checked exception. And all the things, emani ki they are extended to runtime. Ta kon koya me on checked exception because they extend to runtime. On checked exception. Jote try catch compulsory no hai. Kinda ibe hame code dekhle example this portion only this much. Where try catch is not compulsory. Lekhle holo na lekhle chaliyo. But in this type of example, jote hame upar asiwa. In this type of exception example, you have to write try catch compulsory. You have to write try catch. If the na lekhiwa, it cannot be compiled. So careful, sir. If a question comes, what is the difference between exception and error? Answer. Exception and error both are class. Number one, both are class. Did I get now both class? Both are class. Number second, both extends. Both extends to whom? Now extends to except. Sorry, both extends to throwable. THROWABLE throwable. Careful. Exception can be exception. Exception can be handled. HANDL. Can be handled by programmer, you can say programmer, but error is not. Please careful. If the exception is handled correctly, ready correctly. If it's an error, so it is not. We have to go for some process like uninstall or install JVM corrupt like that. Then, dhyan dyan, sir. If the exception emanso asle, tab hitre apne divhag checked on checked try catch must code try catch no. In this case, another one is called the error. Jodhi aame chahile ta samadhan kari pariyane. That's either mate uninstall kari apde JVM ki JDK uninstall install in the chhi kari apde, but not programmatically. I'm going to rectify this. But in this case, I'm rectify by using some programs. So that is what the difference between exception and error. Out hala jodi aame kouche. Out kum jodi tike bhaviya compulsion time. Compulsion time jodi asse that is called compulsion tax error. Suppose compulsion time error that goes to syntax error. syntax, syntax error, that goes to compilation time error. So careful. Syntax kalaune syntax exception kahivane, syntax error, that goes to compilation time error. So a diagram tike dhyan diyon sir. So please look at this diagram and try to understand it. Once again, super class of every exception is object. Down to this is throwable. I'll prove it also. Down to throwable, that is exception. Tarat directly to the exception is runtime SQL IO. Error of exception. Some of these are super class throwable. Error tale ketoda achi. One of them is verify error. Linkage error like this. Linkage error one word like this. Inside the exception, many one is runtime. Runtime tale joda checked. How exception tale joda achi. Except runtime unchecked. Meaning here writing try catch compulsory. Here writing try catch optional. So error hai gale mate uninstall install kare apna software ko programmer sir mu etek kari na pare, but in case of exception as a programmer I can rectify this. This is all about the picturation of this particular lines. Please jodi hochi photo niyantar ar kahar kichi doubt hele mate nischay pachare directly indirectly through phone or something, but try to understand this. You hochi amara first on this. Now let me jaha mu lekhil ta gude proof kare achu sir, just have a proof ta pare. For example, have a look, sir. Java p marchode Java p Java dot lang dot phrwable. This line will tell you throwable class extends to whom. Throwable class. Some diagram re kaha extend kotla sir mane. Ne in our diagram it is extending to object class. Dekhon the. This is now Java dot lang dot throwable class. Kichhi lekha hi ni. That means it is extending to object class. Careful sir, is not written means it is extending to object class. Now throwable tole ke thala na exception, let me go for that. Java dot lang dot exception. Exception as per the picture, exception extends to throwable. Theek hai, dhyan dein sir. Extends exception extends to throwable. Sa likha hai chi exception extends to throwable according to the picture. According to this, please check it. मु डायग्राम डा एक्सप्लेन करछि थ्रोएबल तळे दिटा थला गोटे थला के दस गोटे थला एक्सेप्शन और एरर परतन लेट्स गो टू एरर नाउ एरर देन ई आर आर ओ आर एक्सटेंड्स टू सेम थ्रोएबल लुक एट दिस अपी समथिंग एक्सटेंड्स टू ना एक्सटेंड्स टू थ्रोएबल डायग्राम टे मैच करन दो. सो एक्सेप्शन एंड एरर बोथ आर एक्सटेंडिंग टू थ्रोएबल. लुक एट द नेक्स्ट वन देन परतन एक्सेप्शन तळे के अछि ना रन टाइम एक्सेप्शन रन टाइम exception. I'm just saying whatever I have drawn this. Runtime exception extends to whom? As per the diagram, extend into exception. Have a look, sir. Runtime exception extends to exception. That side I'm dekhle SQL exception. SQL exception. Take a dhyan dein, sir. Yes, SQL dot SQL exception extends to exception. SQL exception extends to whom? Ne extends to exception. As per our diagram, that's a SQL exception extends to exception, and they are checked. They are checked. Meaning try catch compulsory. Look at the next one. It's called IO exception. Look at the next one is IO exception. Java dot IO dot IO exception. As per the diagram, TION. As per diagram, should extend to whom? Now should extends to exception. Now an IO exception is a checked exception. So tell me example. Daba. Look at the diagram and look at this particular line also extends to exception. तापर हमें कोड है सर रन टाइम तो देख ले सर दैट्स रन टाइम. लेट अस गो टू व्हिच वन नाउ जावा डॉट जावा डॉट जावा डॉट लैंग डॉट दिस इज नाउ कोटे देखो जी बाकी नहीं अरिथमेटिक टी एच एम ई टी आई सी एक्सेप्शन का को एक्सटेंड कर छो सर एज पर डायग्राम इट इज एक्सटेंड इनटू रन टाइम. जस्ट हैव अ लुक जो वन एक्सटेंड को रन टाइम ट्राई कैच नॉट कंपल्सरी. लुक एट दिस एक्सटेंड रन टाइम. रन टाइम एक्सटेंड एक्सेप्शन पूरा डायग्राम तो मु जहा लिखे थे सर. What are the diagrams are written? The same thing I'm trying to explain in my command prompt. That means what? That means, jo mane assume exception ko direct child class, they are checked try catch compulsory. Jo mane runtime direct, they are unchecked try catch likely hover no likely hover. This is what the anatomy of my exception handling. Please careful. Error jodi asila, jodi message asila, verify error, jana gala. Verify error, ye dekhe dawa extend kar dawa abe. ते गोटे आम करने वेरीफायर कह लैंग लैंग डॉट वेरीफायर धर verify ki error or what. Kaha ke extend kar thua, na extends to error. Jadi, e what a kewa SELA, look at this. Verify extend linkage error. Linkage error then extends to each one. This is java.verify.linkage error. That's a linkage error. Li linkage G. Linkage error extends to, na extends to error. If this is coming, then more of courier 9, that depends upon software installation on installer. So that's the difference between exception and error. So this syntax error also, that is called a compilation error. Compilation time exception koyvani, I'm a koyva error. So please careful. Anybody has some questions on this, please ask me first. That's a question related to difference between exception and error. Joda reach karthulamar Pradyumna Babu probably, that's the difference between exception and error. Anybody has some questions, please ask me, sir. Please ask me, sir, some questions, sir, on this. Okay, go. Thank you, sir. Just to visualize, I'll just give you 30 seconds of time to visualize this. Just a question, turan finger rakhon sir, keyboard re answer deve. What is the super class of exception? Just answer, sir, phatafat kari sariya. What is the super class of exception? Kana tinta example sariya. What is the super class of exception? What is the super class of exception? Answer, please. What is the super class? What is diagram da deche? What is the super class of exception? Jadi throwable, good. What is super class of throwable? Quick, sir. What is super class of throwable? Easy. Object, good. Sir, what is the child class of? What is the child class of exception? What is the child class of exception? What is the child class of exception? Quick, sir. What is child class of exception? Exception child class. Runtime, good. What is the child class of runtime exception? At least one name. What is child class of runtime exception? What is it? Arithmetic exception. AM, arithmetic X, AM, E bus. So SQL. No SQL, sir. Arithmetic. SQL Dowjikon, SQL is a child class of exception, not runtime. Now question number next. How many types of exception? Phatafat answer, sir. How many types of exception? How many types? Sorry, got it. Okay. How many types of exception? Two, great. Name it, sir. Ravindra Babu, name it quick. How many types of exception? Two, fine. Name it, sir. Checked on, checked. Checked on, great. Fine. Which one is checked? Kahako me check, sir. Quick, sort le deda. Kahako check, kaya. Kahako check. Koda kawaya me checked. Definition. Checked exception extends to exception. Unchecked exception extends to runtime. Please careful. Checked exception extends to exception. That's the next one. Unchecked exception extends to runtime. It is handled. Try catch a code compulsory lecture. Try catch where we'll write. Compulsory you have to write. Unchecked. That's unchecked. Not checked. Code kagar lecture. Try catch compulsory to write. That goes to checked exception. And try catch not compulsory, that goes to unchecked. It's the anatomy of everything. I hope understood the anatomy of the total exception handling. Fine, sir. Chalo. Batana maise, the next one careful. I'm joda dawa. Next one, sarka aujan sarka rajamra throw. So tikke mo postpone korchi. Now come to one more example that is called as the example on checked exception. So give the heading as a example on checked exception. I mean, joda search that is example on checked. But the next one is example on checked exception. Example on checked exception. Please careful. Class example 38. Curly bracket next. The next one is public. Then static void main bracket string array args. Curly bracket next. The next one, congressor in case checked exception, unchecked exception, checked exception. Okay. Next one, example on checked exception. What will write now? The next one is now system dot out dot println bracket double quote enter. The last class, enter the number. Last class example. एंटर द नंबर सर हमें लिखले मन पगन सर कौन लिखले ना इनपुट स्ट्रीम रीडर IR इज इक्वल टू न्यू इनपुट स्ट्रीम STREM न्यू इनपुट स्ट्रीम रीडर ब्रैकेट दैट इज सिस्टम डॉट इन दिस इज व्हाट रिटर्न्स योरली देन बफर रीडर BR इज इक्वल टू न्यू BUFFERED न्यू बफर रीडर ब्रैकेट रे दैट्स अ ब्रैकेट गोज टू IR दिस इज व्हाट रिटन द लास्ट क्लास यू रिकॉल करो दैट मींस टेकिंग द वैल्यू फ्रॉम कमांड प्रॉम्प्ट वन ऑफ द एग्जांपल इज दिस then what I have written here string s1 is equal to br dot read line that is the line means read from the line now I want to print this system dot out dot println bracket s1 please careful for this line mark on sir it hame kon karche na try catch kichhi lekhine look at this sir give a space I have not written any try catch here I have not written any try catch here. So now, what happens now? Please have a look, sir. File save as. Now, file save as ex38.java. Now, file save as ex38.java. File save as. Now, back to the example that goes to action. Now, javasp ex38.java. Now please check this example. Now Hadis, look at this example. Java C, what the answers I'm getting? Semicolon could chhad deche ute. This is now semicolon string s1. Oh, some extra. Control S. Now compilation. This is an example of checked exception. Checked exception means try catch compulsory. I have not written. Look at this. But 10/0 unchecked. केते कोन असलन कोन थरे ओके फर्स्ट अच्छा वन मोर थिंग्स हैव राइट हियर दिस वन मोर थिंग हैव लेफ्ट इंपोर्ट जावा डॉट दैट्स ए ह्यूज पैकेज इंपोर्ट जावा डॉट दिस आईओ डॉट स्टार सो दिस इज द लाइन आई हैव मिस्ड सो प्लीज राइट दिस लाइन एट द टॉप इंपोर्ट जावा डॉट आईओ डॉट स्टार दिस इज द लाइन आई हैव मिस्ड सो आई गॉट ए सो मेनी लाइंस ऑफ कंपाइलेशन एरर नो कंपाइलेशन एक्सेप्शन नाउ लुक एट दिस try catch I have not written kon message lati padon sir on reported exception io exception man pagan in my diagram io exception is a checked na unchecked can anyone tell sir io exception is a checked na unchecked please write in the chat box sir that according to my diagram checked exception is a checked na unchecked sir checked correct ta mane try catch likhwa compulsory nahi sir try catch compulsory or not compulsory Praveen babu write in try catch compulsory yes compulsory but I have not written look at this that is why I'm getting a message that I should I must be caught havarthla not written so that is why I have not written but I should write kon pai na is a category of io exception tal kon likha sir look at tal kon likha compulsory that's why the compulsory ke the previous two examples arithmetic array index falling under runtime unchecked so try catch not compulsory तो कंपल्सरी लिख ले सर लुक एट दिस कंपल्सरी देन कैच ब्रैकेट आईओ एक्सेप्शन देन ब्रैकेट आईओ एक्सेप्शन दिस आईओ एक्सेप्शन ई जस्ट ए मैसेज ऑन दिस एंड ऑफ दिस मेन मेथड एंड ऑफ द क्लास आई हैव लेफ्ट ट्राई कैच नाउ आई एम एडिंग माय ट्राई कैच टू दिस प्लीज लुक एट दिस ऑल आर द एग्जांपल्स आर चेड एक्सेप्शन ऑन चेड एक्सेप्शन एंड हाउ टू राइट द हैंडलर्स टू दिस एबे देखो सर compulsion ebe hela because now I have written try catch that is the sitme dhyan dein sir in case of checked exception must I have to write try catch jodi no likhle I must get a compulsion error ko mane checked exception those are extend into exception those are extend to run time they are called the unchecked try catch likhle chaliwo no likhle okay if I run this jodi mo run kariyebe ex38 run kari pkdixit and it shown answer is the same not because the same thing I enter the number okay pk and d enter now d I x I t same answer so that is what the example is all related to checked exception and unchecked exception and how to write it please check it any questions on this example this is an example on checked exception jo the io exception chance ase hoche humko must try catch SQL exception chance as you I must try try catch because there's a part of my CHED exception. Any questions on this particular three examples or four examples? I hope understood this. If anybody has some question, please ask. ठीक अच्छे आप देखिए आउ डे डिफरेंस लेस से डिफरेंस से एबे आसीओ ने टिके पर आसीओ एग्जांपल नंबर नेक्स्ट आसीओ ता पर एग्जांपल रे सेट आसीओ नाउ कम टू द एग्जांपल नेक्स्ट हेडिंग दे एग्जांपल नंबर नेक्स्ट इज कॉल्ड एज ट्राई एंड फाइनली लुक एट द एग्जांपल नंबर नेक्स्ट दैट इज कॉल्ड एज ट्राई फाइनली हमर हैंडलर नंबर सेकंड टी आर वाई दैट से ट्राई ट्राई हाइफन फाइनली Try-final. This is handler number two. I mean, just first handler finished. Clearly, another three handlers are there. Try-final. Take a look here. Finally, is that block, which is executed. CUTD executed at any cost. Even if there is any exception, or not. तर माने हो जी, अच्छा किन लिखियो है? Now try hyphen finally. Yes, we can write like this. Try hyphen catch. Yes, we can write like this. Try hyphen catch. Try hyphen finally. That's not finally. Hyphen catch. Sorry, try-catch, that also can be written. Careful, sir. I mean, just example of add career, finally block. This block is executed even if there is any exception or not. Eti matra tar jinsu. Final block, kintu catch block ta ketol execute hobo jetol exception achi. But finally block is such a block, even if there is any exception or not, finally block is executed must. Sir, take a dhyan dhyan, sir. Tapra ame asya. Very easy example. Tapra just a little bit waiting time. Tapra apna questions. Now look at the final block now. Class, that is example 39. Curly bracket next. Then public, then static, void, main, bracket, kondali, na string, array, AR, GS. Curly bracket next. Then next one, dhyan dein sir. Next one is now system.out.println bracket double quote. That's a double quote one on quote bracket semicolon. Int a is equal to 10 by 0 semicolon. Then next one is system.out.println bracket at the limit. That's the next one is a semicolon. But the next one, actually try the one. The next one is what then? Try. Like, okay. The next one is now system. That's a system.out.println bracket double quote pk on quote bracket semicolon. Now end of this try, then catch bracket congole exception hojke arith metic exception arithmetic exception tion exception tion arithmetic exception e. Bracket curly bracket next. Then I'm writing e dot print print stack stack trsc e dot print stack press. Then I'm writing finally curly bracket next. Finally curly bracket next. Then goes to system dot out dot println bracket. What I'm writing, that's a pk on quote bracket semicolon. End of the main method of the class. Please look at this example. File save at ex39.java. Look at this example now. ex39.java. Look at this example, ex39.java. Can anyone tell us, sir, what is the answer for this example? Can anyone tell us, sir, what the example answer is? I'll explain kar diye. Finally, block will be executed at any cost. catch block is executed when there is an exception. This block is executed even if there is any exception or not. Exception thou or not thou, this block will be executed at any cost. Now, can you tell me, sir, what will the answer for this? Take a answer, wait, sir. Can I be a question? Just let me go, let me show you this example and expect the answer. Con answer as per, sir. Final block will be executed at any cost. Mark on, sir. Take a decade of Padua. This one will be printed or not? Yes. At a print curio? Yes. 10 by 0, conhala, sir. 10 by 0, what happens? 10 by 0, exception happens. Where to go? Try as you. Tell A line would have gone to print curio? No, no print, no print to this. This line going to print? No, not to print. What will happen to this exception? When to try? When to catch? This line going to execute? Yes, this line executes. This line execute? Yes, execute. Tell con as you. First print curio 1. Then print curio java.lang.arithmetic exception division by 0 line number jahaj. Print final block will execute. Yes, I'm going to final block will be executed at any cost. Mark on, sir. A line time or challani or doubt that this line I need to print at anyhow. Can I line the lekhaichi? Yeah, tomorrow is second Saturday. Yeah, lekhaitala tomorrow is second Saturday. Yeah, lekhaitala is holiday. Suppose say. That is holiday. But this line will be executed or not, I don't know because I'm having some confusion. Say, I'm con kale, cell line to control Z, cell line to pun neyasil abhitru inside the final block. Because final block is a such a block, even if there is an exception or not, this line will be executed. Can I more dorkar cell line, a very popular line? Mother nihad dorkar, said a print code, can the exception hegla bond hioge. Then what I should do? Identify those lines and try to bring it. Inside, try to bring it 39. Sorry, Java C file name. That's a 39.java. Java C ex 39.java. Look at the lines now. If everything is okay, then it should compile. After that, running procedures. Java ex 39. Can I ask you, sir? One must exception happens. When to try? When to catch? Catch with the jahaj initial print ka Java dot lang dot arithmetic exception line number jahaj. Whatever this final block, yes. Whatever this particular one, no. Eda print curio, nine. This one print, yes. More important, the important message I need to print, keep it inside the final block. Because of the exception, what is happening? This is the line coming from the final block. This is the line coming from the exception. This line coming from the pre-exception lines. So, dhyan dyan, sir. So, jadi doubt laguchi, some lines down to the exception, and you need to execute. So keep it inside the finally block. Kon pai the exception jodi hei yauchi ta tala line ra chaluni. But I need one of that line need to execute. Dorkar motaj. Tale kon ko jodi maku no lagithani finally a line ta kebe asiboni kali chuti nai samaste office ku land kari. Because of this line it is now landing the finally block to mor jo message thila mu pai gele. So that means finally block is a such a crucial block. It is executed at any cost, even if there is any exception or not. Go order I am like paria. Try, catch, finally, or try, finally. Can you try and then this is and try, finally, catch, same thing like paria. Nine. So, any questions on this particular example number? Next on finally block. Final block is a such a block that kama kitchen, kitchen handle corner. It is executed at any cost. Handle korchi matra gote, try catch. Onya mane just something. Final block is a such a block which execute at any cost. Any cost meaning exception thou ba not. Abartan sir, madam, mane kon sir. Suppose I am written here as a 10 by 2. Can you tell me the answer now? So please give the answer. Tapra as exam number next, that is throw. Can you give the answer for this? What is supposed to come here? Keta as your answer. I have just written there as a 10 by 2. Keta as your answer, sir. 10 by 2. Tell one print is 10 by 2, 5. System outer printer 5 prints, yes. Tomorrow is second Saturday, yes. Did I print curio? Catch block will execute, no. Then final block execute, yes. Tomorrow is second Saturday, 2 time printed, 5 print curio, then 1. So answer 1, 5. Tomorrow is second Saturday, 2 times. So 1, 5. And tomorrow is second Saturday, 2 times. This is what the answer of the finally block. So please check it. So advantage of final block is something like this. Please exam number next. That is what exam number next. What he gives answer? 1, 5 tomorrow is. So 1, 5, 1, 5 tomorrow is second Saturday 2 times. One from finally, one from the tribal. Any questions, please, on this final options? Any questions on the finally? Any questions are on this finally? Can you write final block anywhere in the program? No. At last, no. You have to write down to catch. Combinations are combinations try, hyphen catch, hyphen final. Give the combination or try, hyphen final. That's a combination. You would like here, wherever you want to write, Asim sir, you have to write inside a method and the combinations try, catch, finally, or you can write try, finally. So can you write final block anywhere means yes, sir. Anywhere inside a method, yes. But the combination is khali final nahi. It should be in the finally. It should be try, then catch, then finally. Or it should be try, final. That's the order at the last of the program. Any questions, sir? Asim, sir? Could like you inside the method. Order, first try, tapar catch, tapar finally, or try, finally. So exam number next. Through Gujiva sir. Through Raila sir. How like you sir? 5 minutes, 10 minutes, sir. Chaliyo to.
Himadi sir. Okay, continue sir.
Chaliyo na sir. Okay, lamba topic.
Yes sir. Continue.
Sir, apna question na achhi sir. Okay, sorry. Apna question.
Okay, sir. Okay. Oh, and
through achhi na sir.
Finally, what aur hum puji. Finally, ko call aur puji pali.
Sir. Na baki bada sir. Pachariyo sir. Sawda ko.
Okay, sir.
सर नेक्स्ट ऐसे हमें थ्रोज अच्छे आ जाए फर्स्ट ऐसे थ्रोज टी एच आर ओ डब्ल्यू एस सर गिव द नेक्स्ट हेडिंग एज थ्रोज टी एच आर ओ डब्ल्यू एस टी एच आर ओ डब्ल्यू प्लीज ध्यान दियो सर थ्रोज डेफिनेशन ठीक है खतर टे लिखे दिले भल लाओ ठीक है ध्यान दियो व्हेन ए मेथड इज कैपेबल ऑफ कॉजिंग एन एक्सेप्शन ध्यान दें सर व्हेन अ मेथड इज कैपेबल ऑफ कॉजिंग एन एक्सेप्शन बट डज नॉट हैंडल व्हेन अ मेथड इज कैपेबल ऑफ कॉजिंग एन एक्सेप्शन बट डज नॉट हैंडल देन व्हाट इज कैपेबल ऑफ कॉजिंग एन एक्सेप्शन बट डज नॉट हैंडल देन वी मस्ट राइट द एक्सेप्शन must add exception handler at the caller of the methods please careful explanation munish devi but please ध्यान दें सर throughs मुझे comment line लग दे then I'll go for the example first let me write this example after that I'll go for the explanation import the next one is import java dot io dot star careful sir plus example 40 curly bracket next then public static void main bracket string array args the next line dhyan den sir next line is now what acha na ida dawane public static sorry tikke bhulela public the next one is void x1 is the method sorry tikke mistake sir public void x1 method then what I'm writing here throw throw I'll explain this sir throw new ari no throw new io exception throw new io exception that is now some name that's it on bracket semicolon okay dhyan dein sir this is now exception then end of the class the next one is now class example 41 then public they say public then static void main bracket string array args curly bracket next edit kon de chha main ऑब्जेक्ट बनेले ex40 दैट इज ob इज इक्वल टू न्यू ex40 दैट्स अ न्यू ex40 देन आई एम कॉलिंग द ob डॉट x1 आई एम कॉलिंग हियर ob डॉट x1 आई एम कॉलिंग हियर देन राइट इन ट्राई कर्ली ब्रैकेट नेक्स्ट ob x1 देन ट्राई ओवर कैच ब्रैकेट दैट्स अ io एक्सेप्शन t i o n io एक्सेप्शन e bracket over bracket plus end of the main method end of the class now let me save this example it example now jo throws ro maga likh de save kar de then I'll explain you then easily you can understand this the next one is ex 41.java mark on sir when a method jo likha hai jo when a method means code line ta next one when a method is capable of causing an exception throw new io exception mane hoche without writing also I can generate io exception ra object ta throw kari pari mu code no likhi giribe ethi io exception mora generate he jiwa jodi mu lekhu chi word throw apare sir apan difference ta asio writing throw I can generate one exception of any type ethi mu throw ko chi io exception सर मैंने कौन तो आईओ एक्सेप्शन को टाइप रो चेक ना अनचेक ना इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द चेक एक्सेप्शन ताले हमें कौन लिखा कंपलसरी कौन सा ट्राई कैच कंपलसरी ठीक है रिकैप करूं सर व्हेन आई एम राइटिंग वन आईओ एक्सेप्शन लाइंस बट ट्राई कैच आई एम नॉट रिटन मोर एटी लिखियार थिला आई एम नॉट रिटन नॉट रिटन मींस आई शुड गेट एन एक्सेप्शन आई शुड गेट अ कंपाइलेशन एरर लिखिया कंपलसरी किंतु मु लिखिनी एबे आसजन सर व्हेन अ मेथड is capable of causing an exception but does not handle mo lekhini sir but does not handle then we must write it then we must write outline to chhad deli then we must write throws t h r o w s throws and type of exception a g a i n s t against the method name against the method ta mane kon जदि तुम ट्राए कैच न लिखी पार्च तखीद टी एच आर ओ डब्ल्यू एस थ्रोज आईओ एक्सेप्शन ये ध्यान दें सर नाउ आइदर यू राइट ट्राए कैच हियर फाइन जदि न लिखी पार्च फॉर सम रीजन आई एम नॉट राइटिंग सो राइट थ्रोज एंड आईओ एक्सेप्शन ताले कौन हम ना देन एक्सेप्शन विल बी हैंडल कोड हैंडल है देखो सर देन एक्सेप्शन हैंडल आर द कलर मान जे कल कर so exception is handled at the caller so ta mane once again when a method is capable of causing an exception kintu am lekhune but does not handle ko kaise check ke likha compulsory kintu am lekhune then what I'll write I should write throws and type of exception against the method name so that it can be handled at the caller yadi by chance am method je konsi karan pai lekhune ame tale kon kariye na satahle ame caller pakhe likh pariye खसवे ना देन यू राइट थ्रोज एंड नेम ऑफ द एक्सेप्शन आइदर राइट ट्राई कैच और राइट थ्रोज थ्रोज लिखी दे तले हैंडल कर दबा सो दिस इज व्हाट द लाइंस दैट इज व्हाट द लाइंस फॉर थ्रोज कांसेप्ट नाउ लेट मी सेव इट एंड कंपाइल दिस जावा सी एल से जावा सी ex41.java दैट्स ओके कंपाइलेशन curly bracket comma c2 this is end of this main method this is io exception catch this is the end of this try end of the main method end of the class what is name reaching in the person throws for it so my writing throws comment line okay so this is the comment lines for this comment line symbol ulta hitla now say comment lines for java c file name dot java compilation okay the next one is java the next io exception extra chota hua io exception x small that is the line that's the line io exception and then next line hamara java ex 41 तो मैंने सर थ्रोस टाइम कोड लिखे है जब हमें ट्राई कैच न लिखी पार्चे देन लुक एट दिस लाइंस ओबी डॉट एक्स वन किच नहीं जस्ट मैं सेल ये ob.x1 इज दिस लाइन किच प्रिंट हबार नहीं सो दैट इज इट इज नॉट प्रिंटिंग एनीथिंग जदी हम प्रिंट करे चाहू छे ए लिख देवा दैट इज system.out.println ब्रैकेट रे ई जदी हम किच प्रिंट करे चाहू छे सर दैट से ब्रैकेट ई देन यू कैन राइट सेमीकोलन कंट्रोल एस सो लुक एट दिस लाइन कंट्रोल एस जावा सी फाइल नेम डॉट जावा एंड नेक्स्ट इज दिस जावा सी ex41 java save file name java ex41 then fine mark on sir this is what ta manya ho sir tika dhyan deondu if throw the reference are dekho sir throw is the keyword which is used to create an exception dhyan hemade sir throws is the keyword which is used to create an exception aur throws ta kon sir throws we can say is a substitute for try catch jodi ame try catch no likhi parche for some reasons then I can write throws and type of exception and later I can handle this our throw kam ago na throw is used to create what a exception bane pariya without writing any code we can write throw to create an exception object jodi ame 10 by 0 likhle arithmetic asse hoche mo chaunchi कोडिंग लिखिवनी किन दो हो देन व्हाट आई शुड डू राइट थ्रो एंड नेम ऑफ द एक्सेप्शन सो दैट दैट एक्सेप्शन कैन बी क्रिएटेड विदाउट राइटिंग द लाइंस ऑफ द कोड्स प्लीज केयरफुल सर बट थ्रोस कोन आसियो थ्रोस वी कैन से इज अ सब्स्टिट्यूट फॉर ट्राई कैच यदि फॉर सम रीजंस आई एम नॉट राइटिंग ट्राई कैच आई कैन मैनेज राइटिंग थ्रोस एंड एक्सेप्शन हैज टू हैंडल एट द कॉलर थ्रोस का काम वाला ऑब्जेक्ट तैयारी करियो थ्रोस नॉट गोइंग टू क्रिएट एनी एक्सेप्शन ऑब्जेक्ट throws is a substitute for try catch throw is not dhyan dein sir throw is a keyword that is used to create an object new likhai dekho sir but throws is a keyword which is used to handle the exception which is a substitute for try catch and delegates the exception to the caller try catch delegate mane pass karyo ata to delegate the exception to the corresponding caller try catch theek hai dhyan dein sir this is an example for this fine sir
okay sir got it clear
sir joda thila amar tika dekhi exam number keta thila joda buffer eta dekhle sir tika dekhle unchecked exception example ta unchecked example exception keta thila sir just ditena purva thila sir unchecked exception thila buffer eta sir keta thila example ta na ta buffer eta input stream eta example ta जस्ट दिता एग्जांपल प्रूफ लाना सर एक्स कते थला सर एक्स प्रीवियस वन जो थला सर एक्स कते थला एक्स जो बफर एरर था जो थला जस्ट अनचेक एक के अनचेक एक्स 38 कर सर एक्स 38 पे ध्यान दो सर 38 ना 38 डॉट सर लुक एट दिस एग्जांपल सर ठीक है ध्यान सर बढ़िया एग्जांपल है सपोज ट्राई मु काट देले सर ट्राई इज कट एंड कैच इज कट कौन हो सर आंसर कौन सर सेम एग्जांपल एंड इफ ट्राई इज कट कैच इज कट जावा सी ex38.java केते आसे आंसर सर कंपाइलेशन होव ना होवनी सर वन वन सर चेड एक्सेप्शन मींस आई मस्ट राइट ट्राई कैच मु छक काट देले अबे मन पगन जो हमें थ्रोस कथा If I'm not able to write try catch, यदि मुझे लिखी आ रही है, then what I should do? I should write throws, throws, throws and type of the exception. यदि कौन सी कारण पाए लिखी पा रही है, I'm not able to write the name of the exception, then I can write throws along with the exception name against the method. ये मार्क ऑन सर, ये कंपाइलेशन है जो, no problem for that. जोड़ा हमें throws रहा corresponding example to discuss coach either you write try catch or else java then ex38 enter maria se pachare number dia ame kishor dale same number print so mark on sir either write try catch but it is in case of only checked exception case not in case of unchecked exception sir I hope this is all the questions for throw ta ko likhe na throw likhe only in case of there's a creation of the object एनीवेज सर अपन पर 5 मिनट टाइम अछि ल सर यान सर थोड़ा ना तो पढ़ लेनी बस ले ପୁରା ଜିନିଷ ସରିଯିବ ଆଜି ତ ରିକ୍ୟାପ୍ କରିବା କରିବା ନହେଲେ ନେକ୍ସଟ କ୍ଲାସରେ ତାକୁ ଟିକେ ରିକ୍ୟାପ୍ କରି ପୁଣି ଆଗିବା ସାର୍
ଓକେ ସାର୍ ଓକେ ସାର୍ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ରେଡି
ରେଡି ନା
ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ଆର୍ ରେଡି ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ଆର୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ରେଡି
ହଁ ସାର୍ ଗୋଟେ ଏକ୍ଜାମ୍ ହେଲେ ସରିଯାଉ ସାର୍ ଅଧା ଲାଗିବ
ଓକେ ଓକେ କଣ୍ଟିନ୍ୟୁ ସାର୍ କଣ୍ଟିନ୍ୟୁ
ସାର୍ ନେକ୍ସଟ ହେଲା ଥ୍ରୋ ସାର୍ ନେକ୍ସଟ ହେଲା ଥ୍ରୋ ଭେରି ନାଇସ୍ ଏକ୍ଜାମ୍ପଲ୍ ଟିକେ ଲେଖିଦେବା ସାର୍ ୱାନ୍ ଲାଇନ୍ ଟି ଏଚ୍ ଆର୍ ଓ ଡବ୍ଲୁ ଥ୍ରୋ ବେଶୀ ଆର୍ ଡେଫିନେସନ୍ ବଡ଼ ନାହିଁ ଥ୍ରୋ ଦିସ୍ କିୱାର୍ଡ କିୱାର୍ଡ ଦିସ୍ କିୱାର୍ଡ ଇଜ୍ ୟୁଜ୍ଡ this keyword is used for this keyword is used for user defined exception i.it it means exception is in our name more icha mu jaha na devi in our name mark on sir sql exception eta sir system defined user defined system defined arithmetic exception ye kaha defined system defined the next one is the null pointer exception kaha defined na system defined avadhla io exception kaha defined system defined reason kon pe karan kon na arithmetic exception karan gote kahi de sir har karan hoche 10 by 0 same the alga mane same asve alga karan pe number format exception everybody has some reason specific exception name specific region specific that is now region specific and exception name specific eta thila amara discussion jo ame karche portal sara basya region hours portal sir region amara region reason region kaha region na hours exception name kon na amara our not system so in this case phrow three keyword will be used mark on sir if user defined exception I want to create then I have to use something called throw keyword what example da dekhai de sir apan aaram se jani pare ta pare example da just dhyan de sir suppose got a salary ame nama command prompt 10000 jane jadi 10000 ru pauchi salary 10000 ru adhya pauchi amko message dabo salary is okay jadi ame 10000 ru kam pauchi salary ସେ ମେସେଜ୍ ଦେବ ଯେ ସାଲାରି ଇଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ଓକେ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଗୋଟେ ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ଟେ କ୍ରିଏଟ୍ ହେବ ତାର ନାଁ ହେବ ଲେସ୍ ସାଲାରି ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ ଲେସ୍ ସାଲାରି ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ ନାଁରେ କେଉଁଠି ନାହିଁ ଏଇଟା ଆମେ ତିଆରି କରିଛେ ଆଉ ସେ ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ ଆମକୁ କ'ଣ ମେସେଜ୍ ଦେବ ଯେ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଗେଟିଂ ଲେସ୍ ସାଲାରି ଯଦି 10000 ଅଧିକା ଅଛି ତାହେଲେ ଓକେ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ମାର୍କ କରନ୍ତୁ ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ ନାଁ ଆମର ନେମ୍ ରିଜିନ୍ ଆୱାର୍ ରିଜିନ୍ କ'ଣ ନା 10000 ଲେସ୍ ଆଉ ନାଁ କ'ଣ ଦେବା ଏନି ନେମ୍ ଧର ନାଁ ଦେଲେ ଲେସ୍ ସାଲାରି ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ ଟିକେ ଧ୍ୟାନ ଦିଅନ୍ତୁ ସାର୍ ଲାଷ୍ଟ ଏକ୍ସାମ୍ପଲ ଆଜିର ତାପରେ ସମାପ୍ତ କରିବା ଟିକେ ଧ୍ୟାନ ଦିଅନ୍ତୁ ସାର୍ କ୍ଲାସ୍ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ଦେନ୍ ଗୋଜ୍ ଟୁ ଲେସ୍ ସାଲାରି ଦିସ୍ ଲେସ୍ ସାଲାରି ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ଲେସ୍ ସାଲାରି ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ ଏକ୍ସଟେଣ୍ଡସ୍ ଲେସ୍ ସାଲାରି ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ ଏକ୍ସଟେଣ୍ଡ ସୁଇଚନ୍ ନା ଏକ୍ସଟେଣ୍ଡ ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ କେୟାରଫୁଲ୍ ଦେନ୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଆମ୍ ରାଇଟିଂ ହିୟର୍ ଦେନ୍ ନେକ୍ସଟ ଆମ୍ ରାଇଟିଂ ଲାଇକ୍ ଦିସ୍ ପବ୍ଲିକ୍ ହ୍ୟାଲୋ ସାର୍ ଅଡିବୁଲ୍ ନା ସାର୍ ହ୍ୟାଲୋ ସାର୍ ଅଡିବୁଲ୍ ନା ସାର୍
ସାର୍ ଅଡିବୁଲ୍ ଅଡିବୁଲ୍
ଆଜ୍ଞା ଆଜ୍ଞା ସାର୍ ଟିକେ କେମିତି ଲାଗିଲା
ଅଡିବୁଲ୍ ସାର୍ ନାଇଁ ନାଇଁ ଅଡିବୁଲ୍
ଲାଷ୍ଟ ଏକ୍ଜାମ୍ପଲ୍
କଣ୍ଟିନ୍ୟୁ
ସାର୍ ନେକ୍ସଟ ୱାନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସାର୍ ନେକ୍ସଟ ୱାନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ପବ୍ଲିକ୍ ଭଏଡ୍ ପବ୍ଲିକ୍ ଭଏଡ୍ ସୋ ଟିକେ ଧ୍ୟାନ ଦିଅନ୍ତୁ ସାର୍ ବଢ଼ିଆ ଏକ୍ଜାମ୍ପଲ୍ ଏଇଟା ପବ୍ଲିକ୍ ଭଏଡ୍ ସୋ ଦେନ୍ କର୍ଲି ବ୍ରାକେଟ୍ କ'ଣ ଦେବା ମେସେଜ୍ଟା ଏଠି ନା ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଡଟ୍ ଆଉଟ୍ ଡଟ୍ ପ୍ରିଣ୍ଟ ଏଲ୍ଏନ୍ ବ୍ରାକେଟ୍ ଡବଲ୍ କୋଟ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଗେଟିଂ ସପୋଜ୍ ଜି ଟି ଟି ଆଇଏନ୍ ଜି ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଗେଟିଂ ଲେସ୍ ସାଲାରି ମାର୍କ କ'ଣ ସାର୍ ଏଠି ଯେଉଁ ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ ନାଁଟା ହେଉଛି ଆମେ ଦେଇଛେ ଦିସ୍ ନେମ୍ସ ୱି ହାଭ୍ ଗିଭେନ୍ ଏଇଟା କୌଣସି ଜେଡ଼ିକେ ଫେଡ଼ିକେ ନାହିଁ ଏଇଟା ଆପଣ ଯାହା ନାଁ ଦେଲେ ସାର୍ ଆଇ ଜଷ୍ଟ ଗେଭ୍ ଏ ନେମ୍ ଲେସ୍ ସାଲାରି ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ ଇଟ୍ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ୟୁ ଏନି ନେମ୍ ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୱାଇ ସାର୍ ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଆୱାର୍ ନେମ୍ କଣ୍ଡିସନ୍ଟା ବି ଆମର ଲେସ୍ ଦେନ୍ କେତେ 5000 କରନ୍ତୁ 7, 8, 10 ଆୱାର କଣ୍ଡିସନ୍ ସେଇ କେସ୍ରେ ମୋର ଗୋଟେ ଏକ୍ସରସାଇଜ୍ ଜେନେରେଟ୍ ହେବାର ଅଛି ଦେନ୍ ଗୋ ଫର୍ ଥ୍ରୋ ସୋ ଥ୍ରୋ କିୱାର୍ଡ ଇଜ୍ ୟୁଜ୍ ଓନ୍ଲି ଫର୍ ୟୁଜର୍ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ ନାଓ ଏଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଦିସ୍ ମେଥଡ୍ ଏଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଦି କ୍ଲାସ୍ କେଉଁ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ସରିଲା ସାର୍ ଲେସ୍ ସାଲାରି ଏକ୍ସେପସନ୍ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ସରିଲା ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ନେକ୍ସଟ ୱାନ୍ ଇଜ୍ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ଇଏକ୍ସ ସପୋଜ୍ ଇଏକ୍ସ ହେଲା କେତେ 42 user defined access, just not as the length. The next one is public, then static, that is void, main bracket. Next one is string array args. I'm a command prompt what a value receive career. Can I check career? I got receive career, sir. So next one is int cell is equal to integer dot parse int bracket ray args square bracket ray zero. Square bracket zero means command prompt what are the values coming, converted into integer and storing in a variable called salary. Suppose 5000 ki 10000 jaha pass kare it has store up. Ebe ame te check kariya kon kariya ebe if cell jodi cell tike bhabi likhya padiyo sir, if cell is greater than 10000, jodi cell greater than 10000 hochi tal kon likhya is okay fine tal thik achi system dot out dot println bracket double code okay just message salary is okay fine thik achi else kuti ke bhabi likhya padiyo ebe else ta mane less asla. Then what I should do, try kon asya if means else means of course try it is dhyan de sir throw new aliases less salary accepts mane or exception da mark on sir object bounded this exception object I have made it throw new less salary exception object I am going to create now less salary exception object is created throw new less salary object is created now then catch bracket repun daba ke aliases less salary exception that is now there less salary exception e mark karun sir tarpe kon karle there's a throw when to try when to catch okay the next one is now the next one is what to print now e dot so semicolon inside the catch block catch the left try sir la just insert try catch over else also over then main method finish this one finished that is so thick thank you sir this is end of this today's session of course let me save this expansion session Devi sir I'll just put a wrong sir after that show expansion on this all files then next one is this control v file name dot java I'll just save kar diye this is to save now this is the last example of course sir then this one java c then this is file name dot java the agar compilation theek hai jo to aap dekhiye run part this is the last example sir today session this is now what is printing you are getting less salary semicolon curly bracket comma c dekhiye this is now public study e for this one this is now for try this for catch this for catch this for try this for else this for else this for else this for else and main method for this okay one more is coming oh less salary is coming okay you are getting less salary what is that okay you are getting less salary missing sir this lines are missing semicolon okay you're getting less salary now compilation seems to be okay sir that is fine now compilation seems to be okay then next one is java then file name sir mark on sir suppose I'm passing 8000 code here so sir cell it becomes 8000 if cell is greater than 10000 no back to else part tal kon asla else kon la first sir throw new means this class object is created a class code sir upar dekho sir this is that class that object is created and because of the throw that object is created and thrown to try throw la bre code as sir went to catch the object that is thrown and inside the catch that is matching as this is matching that object is inside the catch block so object apuni kon kole kon e dot so mane go to so method then I must get a message that you are getting less salary must I should get a message you are getting less salary must jadi hum pass kariye sir suppose I am passing here as 10000 but 12000 avan sir what you are sir Same process. Now 12,000. Salary is more than 10,000. Yes, true. Okay, that is going to print. No exception creates. No exception upper creation not been thrown. Evesa dekhon sir. Jodi eti hela mo salary. Ebe kothe ase. Na L square sale because of the throw. Data kam hoy dekhon sir. Once this object is created, then becomes thrown. Thrown mane kothe thrown. Try catch. Catch mo kon likhi arithmetic likhi na hai because joda throw hoye sei type re likha padyo. Then that is thrown. Mo abhitru asile. Eti mo kaha call kori. Mor aku message dorkar. This message I should print. Tal kon likhi na e. Eta kahar object na this class object e dot show. So what the message I'm going to print now? You are getting less salary. That is what printing. Ethra kon asi sir? Exception is in my name, and the reason is mine. Region kon na less than 10,000. Region is ours. Exception name is also ours. If that is the case, then I should write throw keyword. Throw keyword ketar lage mostly sir. When I am creating one user defined exception or any exception. And then it is being thrown. So it is an exception. Throw a karyakram. Jo je ame user defined exception taiyari kariyar chhi. Taku throw kariyar chhi. Kana automatically se throw hobo ni. Kana arithmetic exception automatically that is thrown. User defined exception not automatically thrown. After writing this only, it is automatic. Then only it is thrown. But in case of arithmetic, 10 by 0 likhe dile creation hobo, thrown is automatic. But by writing this, creation happens, thrown not happens. So by writing this, then only it is become thrown and goes to try and goes to catch. So please check it, sir. This is an example on which one na throw keyword. So this ends the total topic of this.
Okay, sir.
Exception helping. Okay. Next class, sir. Article okay, recap karna past 10 minutes, sir. So requested to everybody to come so that 10 minutes recap of this one. Then we'll go to the next main topic. Joda asam koi den, sir. Azure ticket rahi gala static final chhot chhot example, but anyway, next class please ask everyone to come because it was a topic of, thank you Santosh Babu, it was a topic of something called applet. So everybody please come, those have not came for some reason today, that's a jamma bade ekdam bade, please come for applet.
Okay, thank you sir, thank you for a great session
sir.
Student also really appreciate you.
Thank you, sir.
So if any questions, student can ask sir directly, otherwise we will close thank the you session.
Yes. Santosh Babu, excellent sir. Thank you, Anubhav. Okay, sir.
Okay, sir. I think there is no questions.
Yes, sir, so,
thank you, sir. Thank
you. Again, free time re nishchay pacharya, sir. Free time re pacharya, sir.
Sure, sure. Okay, okay.
Okay, sir.
So
thank you. Next class, sir.
This session, now we will conclude our session. Thank you, Dikshit sir, very much. And thank also you, our Bhavesh sir, Asim sir, for their cooperation. And sir, finally, I will conclude this session. Thank you, students, also.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for this session.
Thank you, sir. Bhavesh sir, jahan jahan doubt achhi, mujhe personally pachariya, sir.
Sir, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Everybody, sir, please ask me.